This Colorado man hunting for treasure in Santa Fe, New Mexico is missing. Randy Bilyeu from Broomfield told a friend he planned to travel on the Rio Grande River nearly 2 weeks ago. His dog and inflatable raft were later found along the river about 9 miles downstream from his car. Right now, search crews are working by air and on the ground to find him.